You know, there's a theory that you can discern the majority of a person's characteristics in the first 5 seconds of meeting them. What do your instincts say about me?
My instincts say that a bird took a dump on your head.
By the way, his ass is so beautiful that sometimes I have to stop myself from crying when I look at it.
This is supposed to be the debrief, not the debrief. I mean, it feels like someone's taking a kiss on my soul.
What about what he wrote on your back? He must like you.
Yeah, well, the thing with that was, I'd had 3 tea marias, so maybe he actually wrote something really weird, like, I'm an emu.
Maybe you're right about what he wrote,
but he meant it as a friend.
I don't want him as a friend. I want him to go down on me for so long that he has to evolve gills.
Calm down and drink some milk.
Yeah? Why don't you just tell me where Arch is before I wrap my fist right round your nose?
There's no way.
Your mission done.
Fuck off!
And that brings me back to the present day, where you will find Finn with his index and middle finger upon my lady area. What if I can't relax? What if I get so nervous that my vagina turns to stone and I can't feel anything? Or even worse, what if Finn didn't know what he was doing? I had hours and days and weeks of experience in the lady area. I knew how it operated. What if I had to fake an orgasm? How the hell do you fake an orgasm? What if he couldn't find my...
Holy Lord Jesus Christ!
It's alright, yeah?
I'm actually in heaven. He's using his thumb to tap. Oh my God, he's a sex wizard!
Ray!
What are you doing, Ray?
Oh, what do you want, Mum?
Right, how does it look?
Great. I look like a cross between a profiterole and a prolapsed colon.
I love it, I absolutely love it.
Oh my Lord. I'm never using this hand again for anything.
Well, maybe for one thing. Holy fuck.
And there go my ovaries.